the health workers, they are at a huge potential risk in terms of chemical hazards, in terms of physical hazards, biological hazards, radioactive hazards, and musculoskeletal hazards.